The Sooners found a quarterback just in time to go to Notre Dame. I'm Barry Trammell along with OU writer Ryan Aber. We're here at Owen Field. We're on Saturday. The Sooners beat Tulsa 51-20 in Blake Bell's debut as a starter. And Ryan, Blake was sensational.
Absolutely. Over 400 yards passing, four touchdowns, just phenomenal. They had problems the first few weeks. Even when the quarterbacks found the receivers, had some problems with drops. That was no issue today. Did it a lot of different ways. Got the short game going early, and that kept them rolling throughout the game.
This offense, a few option plays, but frankly, this offense looked a lot more like the Landry Jones offense. A lot of screens, a lot of slants, a lot of spread in the field with four wides. Just completely different offense than what we saw the first 2 weeks.
Yeah, a lot of zone read when Trevor Knight was in the game the first couple weeks. The option, they really went away from that, and they said that it was more about what Tulsa was doing on defense, but certainly Blake Bell showed that he's got the arm to run the Landry Jones offense.
Well, what I liked a lot of good screen passing. Roy French had a 29-yard touchdown off a screen pass. A lot of the old Landry Jones sideway passes and then hit deep. Bell skied a couple of passes too high, but for the most part, 27 of 37 passing. The Sooners were trying to get to 60%. Bell got him over 70% and clearly stamped that this is his job.
Absolutely. Just a phenomenal job from Blake Bell today. Bob Stoops came into the post game and said that quarterback controversy is short-lived because there's no doubt who is starting in South Bend. It's going to be Blake Bell.
Now, Bell, I thought, played solid in the pocket, made good decisions, threw the ball away when he needed to, kept plays alive. Really, it was a sort of a combination of what we've seen. He showed that he can move around. Not quite the passer, I don't think, yet Landry Jones is, but he kept plays alive with his feet.
Yeah, absolutely. You saw that the mobility played a big role. It wasn't necessarily the design runs, the zone read that we saw with Trevor Knight, but it was keeping plays alive, stepping up in a pocket, making a throw, or stepping up and scrambling when his receivers weren't getting open.
And enough of a run threat by the Sooners, fake the zone read, fire a touchdown strike 25 yards to Jalen Saunders. To me, was sort of the classic moment of this game. Just shows that the OU passing game is indeed back. Stay tuned for further OU football coverage here on News OK and every day in the Oklahoma.